Coconut, Hook South Africa, Spirit Quartz, undertone of brownishness to yellowishness, which would be caused by hematite and stages of oxidation. Interesting here, quite typical to this deposit, we have an original quartz crystal, a core quartz crystal. Let's see on the base. Okay, we can't really see it here, but you'd have a core quartz crystal dusted with tiny druzy quartz crystals in this case, where usually the dusting of the quartz crystals on this material is a little bit bigger. Quite lovely, interesting color, a white to almost a cream color going around, and quite a pristine little guy. Interesting crystallization. You'll see multiple crystallization on the faces, and across like that can be displayed all the way around. Of course, spirit quartz, another kind of spirit quartz from our deposit here in South Africa, Buchanan Hook, which is in the Mpumalanga province, formerly known as the Eastern Transvaal. Quite lovely. A fairy castle, one could call this. And it's a clean white with a little bit of creaminess to brownishness in between. And that, of course, is as an inclusion. You could even say maybe a slight a touch of citrine in some cases. That's a pretty good indication of the actual specimen.